We have new details on a water rescue off the coast of Santa Cruz Tuesday evening. Officials say two people were swept off the rocks by a wave and into the ocean. First responders arrived, found them face down in the water. They were declared dead at the scene. The identities of the victims have not yet been released.